It's time. We are excited to announce Peace Health as the title sponsor of Eugene Bike Share System.
So you can come up to a bike in a station or a bike that's parked out of a station, and you can use your card to pay for a day. You can also buy a month pass. It's really up to you how you want to access the system. Once you pay for it, you can ride wherever you want, and you can return it to a station or you can return it out of a station.
Well, I'm excited because it's really integral to our mission in this community. It's about delivering care and creating healthy communities and promoting wellness. The bikes fit in beautifully because what's better than getting some exercise and riding a nice bike on a nice day? And Eugene is just a beautiful bike-friendly town.
We're going to release the full pricing information in March once our website goes live and pass sales are available. But the basic structure will have two different options. So there will be a monthly membership rate for local residents and people who expect to use the system frequently. That will likely be $15 a month, gets you an hour of riding a day, so a cumulative hour. And then the other option is going to be something called a pay-as-you-go model.
I'm really excited for U of O students in particular, and faculty and staff, because the system's going to go from the U of O to downtown to the Whitaker, and I really see people using it.
Everyone remembers that joy of your first bike as a kid, and being an adult and being able to get on a bike, particularly when you haven't been on a bike in a while, is the best feeling in the world. That joy, that freedom, being able to get around, there's nothing better.